They re-enabled him, I'll do it. I didn't know he is. Oh, okay. I'll see if I have insta down bottles. He went inside. Are they on that gym then? They are. And that's how you get a grab with the Furin add-on. And there goes my devourer, perfect. Never mind, my devourer's right there. Look cool what that was. We're gonna pretend like we didn't see them. Just for the devourer. Scratch mark, stop here. Can't tell if she dropped. You're right here. Swung to fall faster. Balance? Actually, check them all the way over here. That is bad. Maybe Nia gets comfortable. No, that's just not being worked on. I still have no terror radius. And we got Dark Devotion value. Alright, we need to check on our totem. They're not the least bit worried about it. I think they'll I think they know it's there, but they will cleanse it as soon as they know it's devour. Okay. That's smart, actually. Why would you try that? She dropped on the other side. On this side. I'm gonna go hook her on this hill. They're gonna think I'm going after them, but really I'm going out of range for Devour. That's still regressing. Okay, perfect. That'll be my fourth and fifth sack if she actually goes to save. Doesn't seem like she's going to. Thought I heard breathing. The smart thing for the one-man escape, for sure, would be to wait it out. Well, now I can't worry anybody. I guess that was the smart thing. Actually, I still can. Well, no worries, I guess, but it's okay. GG's. He's well played.